Hello guys, welcome back to Watch Time! Today's movie recap will be a comedy and romance movie from 2018 called Secret Millionaire. Warning, there are spoilers ahead. Allison Johnson is a multifaceted individual, balancing her roles as a law student, food truck worker, and environmental activist. Sean Payton, heir to the affluent Payton Enterprises, lives comfortably off his family's wealth but lacks a defined career direction. During a country club party, Sean's friend Jared points out a group of women showing interest in Sean and encourages him to join them. Sean reluctantly obliges, and when interacting with the woman, including Candace, he downplays his philanthropic contributions when praised. Outside the club, Allison and her group, including Beth, Jared, and Pascal, covertly distribute flyers to support their park preservation efforts while dodging security. Simultaneously, Sean practices golf inside the club as his father, William, questions him about his attire and discusses Candace's potential utility for their business. Frustrated by his father's insistence on joining the family business, Sean seeks a job that truly ignites his passion. As their conversation ends, William gives Sean an ultimatum: secure a job within a week or work at the family company. Concurrently, Allison decides to target William Payton's car with a flyer. While placing the flyer, she is spotted by security, leading to a chase. Sean, leaving the club, unintentionally aids Allison's escape by providing a distraction. Mistaking him for a valet, Allison enlists his help against the Paytons' destructive business practices. Reassuring his friends, Sean runs off with Allison. Beth and Pascal take refuge in a garage housing golf carts, catching their breath near a food truck outside the club. Introducing themselves, Sean uses the alias Sean Pine to conceal his true identity as Sean Payton. Hidden in the garage, Pascal reveals to Beth that he's new to the area and joined the park saving initiative after a coworker's recommendation. Feeling relieved about Beth's safety, Allison considers celebrating their escape. Surprised, Sean learns that Allison's vehicle is the food truck she operates. They drive to the park they are trying to save, where Allison details her dual role as a food truck driver and law student. Sean takes over cooking inside the truck to express gratitude for Allison's activism. As Sean prepares grilled cheese sandwiches, Allison, appreciative of his support, offers him a job at the food truck, promising to speak with her boss, Antonia, on his behalf. Sean agrees to think it over. As the evening concludes, Sean requests Allison to drop him off at a distance from his house. Upon returning home, Beth reveals to Allison that Pascal has asked her out, prompting Allison to tease her about her growing number of admirers. Feeling unsure about dating two people, Allison suggests that Beth take time to get to know both. The next morning, Allison rushes to work and is surprised to see that Sean has already secured a job there, having impressed their boss, Antonia, with a chocolate souffle. Intrigued by the high-end equipment Sean brought, Allison learns it was a graduation gift he hadn't used until now. Glad to have a Cordon Bleu graduate on the team, Antonia contemplates enhancing their business with a mobile app, inspired by Sean's suggestion. As the lunch rush begins, Beth is visited by Caden at her bookstore cafe. He checks on her after the accident and proposes a makeup date, which Beth welcomes by inviting him to a poetry reading. Touched by his ongoing support for the park-saving petition, Beth feels grateful. During a busy period at the food truck, Allison hesitates but eventually accepts Sean's help with the petition. Together, they gather signatures around town to prevent the park from being turned into a strip mall. Back at the bookstore, Pascal visits Beth, who is anxious about her poetry reading. Pascal's experience with poetry excites Beth, and she invites him to read at the event. Beth receives flirtatious encouragement from Pascal as she shares a poem she's written for the reading. Meanwhile, Sean's signature gathering is disrupted when Candace appears unexpectedly, inquiring about his activities. Sean concocts a story about conducting confidential fieldwork for his father and reluctantly agrees to a lunch meeting with her. Allison, wary of Candace's motives, confronts Sean, suspecting a connection to Payton Enterprises. Despite Sean's assurances that Candace is just a concerned citizen, Allison's doubts persist. Returning home late, Sean faces his father's questions about his whereabouts. Sean describes his new role as a head chef, omitting its location at a food truck and fabricating the establishment's prestige. Skeptical, William demands proof of employment, and their conversation is interrupted by a phone call. At Beth's poetry reading, tension arises as both Pascal and Caden attend. Pascal's poetry fails to impress Beth, and her disappointment grows when Caden arrives late with flowers after losing track of time collecting signatures. Despite the initial awkwardness, Beth appreciates Caden's efforts and the substantial number of signatures Pascal gathered. In another scene, at the bar, Sean confides in Jared about his efforts to preserve the park and uphold his grandfather's legacy, even though it might upset his father. Jared wonders when Sean plans to reveal his true identity to Allison, but Sean feels it's still too early for such revelations. The following day, Allison returns to the food truck and is touched to find that Sean has prepared her favorite grilled cheese and is playing her favorite song. Sean explains he chose the song knowing she liked it and thought it would help her relax during her exam stress. He then asks her out to dinner, but Allison hesitates, suggesting that she's the issue, not him, and politely declines, hoping they can still be friends. However, their conversation is interrupted by the sudden arrival of Sean's father, William, who is outraged to find his son working at a food truck. Allison stands up to William, asserting her rights against his influential presence, but Sean, concerned about maintaining his cover as Sean Pine, quickly steps in to calm the situation. Later, at the food truck, a conflict arises when Antonia discovers Sean has been setting aside food for the food bank. Sean offers to deduct the cost from his paycheck. Moved by what Sean did, Allison changed her mind and reconsidered going out for dinner. Still collecting petition signatures, Caden gives Beth a poetry book, showcasing his thoughtful side. As Sean prepares for a date with Allison where he plans to reveal the truth, Jared arrives with a beat-up car that suits Sean's disguise. Sean continues with his date plans with Allison, although they are disrupted when she recalls a bad experience at the restaurant he had chosen. Instead, Sean takes Allison to an amusement park where a casual comment about a taco place nearly reveals his secret. Allison opens up about her past hurt from a cheating ex, which makes Sean's undisclosed truth weigh even heavier on him. Opting not to reveal his identity yet, he diverts to challenging her to mini-golf. At the park, Pascal confesses to Beth that he lied about collecting signatures, only joining the group to meet her. Pascal tries to express his feelings, but Beth struggles to trust him after his dishonesty. As they play mini-golf, Allison's win brings a lighter, more joyful moment to their date, despite the ongoing tensions and secrets. Allison's mini-golf victory nearly leads to a kiss with Sean when Beth's call interrupts. She urgently informs Allison about Pascal's lie. Needing to return home quickly, Allison appreciates Sean's offer to help but recognizes the difficulty of their task. She enjoys the evening and Sean drives her home to discuss the next steps with Beth. Beth apologizes to Pascal, but Allison is more concerned about Beth's feelings, as Beth admits she never truly liked Pascal. The next day, Caden brings good news of 700 additional signatures, delighting Beth and Allison. Sean, baking in the kitchen, reveals a pie he made to cheer Allison up. Meanwhile, Beth decides to give water skiing with Caden a try, finding herself enjoying his company. In a quiet moment, Allison, overwhelmed by study stress, finds focus hard to come by. Sean uses a device to help her study, effectively easing her exam anxieties. However, just as they share a close moment, a phone call reminds Sean of a dinner appointment with his father, where he's late. Allison finds Sean absent, allegedly sick, and grows suspicious when Antonia reveals there's no proper address on file for him. Later, at the dinner arranged by his father, Sean becomes frustrated with the business-focused discussion and leaves abruptly. Candace follows to discuss a proposal that could resolve the park issue, emphasizing her desire to work with Sean professionally. As things unfold, Beth informs Allison that their petition has been removed from the council's agenda. Determined, they decide to confront William Payton directly. At the club, Allison is shocked to see Sean and misunderstands his presence. In a private talk, Sean admits his true identity. Feeling betrayed, Allison leaves heartbroken. Despite Sean's attempts at reconciliation, she retreats into herself. Sean shares his troubles with Jared. Jared encourages Sean not to give up, highlighting how Allison positively impacted his life. Meanwhile, Beth's relationship with Caden flourishes as he asks her to be his girlfriend, which she happily accepts. The narrative culminates with Sean and William at the park, where a plaque reveals the Payton family's historical ties to the site, leading to a heartfelt moment between father and son. William shares memories of his father, and they reach a new understanding, agreeing to preserve the park if Sean commits to joining the family business. In the final scene, Allison intervenes at a meeting to ensure Sean doesn't sacrifice his happiness for the park. The resolution sees William agreeing to relocate the development project, preserving both the park and the Paytons' legacy. This gesture helps Allison see Sean's true intentions, leading to reconciliation and a new beginning for them as a couple. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe. Take care, and see you next time.